All right, now let's check out Disney Town.
Huh? Unversed. I'll take you on.
Look out! Huh?
Hey, thanks for piping up back there. I mean it. The name's Terra.
It's nice to meet you, Terra. What are you, nuts? Running out onto the course like that?
Yeah, that's against the rules.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like Pete. Look, it's Captain Dark.
Disguised in shadows, the rogue racer reigns. I am Captain Dark. And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat the unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary, ugly monsters?
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
That's it! Terra, you just need to enter the races! And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
Now, I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Oh. Yay! Terra's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything.
If I had to pull an all-night at this club. Boom.
Must have sprung a spring. You yahoos, just wait. Next time, I'll clobber all of you.
Yippee! I hope he's gone for good. Nobody's gonna vote for a weasel like you, Pete.
Pete? Vote? What are you talking about?
Chip means the Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our Dream Festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
This is doing great.
Since everybody knows how much of a troublemaker Pete is, he probably figured wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
No votes, no prize.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
Oh, I think that's very sad. The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Terra. Your racing really saved the day against those monster types.
There we go.
Hip hip hooray for Terra!
Well, I got something out of it too. I learned that you don't always have to bend the rules to reach your goals.
Oh.
All this time, I've been staring into the darkness. But that doesn't mean I have to jump in.
There, that takes care of this world. One down, two to go.